Hello and welcome to this mining exploration, where me and Anna is on our way down and we are descending directly into our boats, since there are no place to other than that to descend to. And this mine has really nice features, as you will see soon. And now I'm making myself comfortable and removing the ropes. Here you can see the place where we originally descended from. And here you can see Anna at one of this mine's nice features. And here it is. It's a timber crib that I think was used as a ladderway when this mine was active. And here we are a little further into the mine, where we need to get out of our boats to be able to continue further into the mine. And the tricky thing is that these rocks are so sharp, so puncturing your boat is very easy. Here have we reached the second timber crib, and I believe these are really, really amazing. And one thing to notice is that these used to run all the way up to the ceiling, and some of them made contact with the surface above. I have mentioned this before, but floating around with a boat inside of a mine is really relaxing. This timber crib is really impressive. It stretches very tall, and now it's relaxing on the mountain. Another thing to note is that the water is super cold, and we both have spare clothes in a dry bag if we would get into any problem down here. I hope you can see it, but up there in the roof is where this timber crib used to connect to the upper surface. You can see a small light shining through there. And we had so many issues with punctured boats due to these sharp rocks, and it became very nasty big holes that made us lose the air very quickly. The good thing with these boats is that they are constructed of three air chambers, so even if you lose one, you will stay floating. And we are making repairs with a Tyvek tape that sticks very good and is a real lifesaver down here. we found more holes in our boats that needed to be taken care of. Anna makes this look so easy. I have a little more trouble than her to get into the boat. At the first we didn't really know what this was, but I think we ended in that this is the remainings of a timber crib with the mounting points and the timber that still remains. And this one continues on down into the water. This was a really narrow section, and the wall to the right is really unstable and has like shifted between the layers. We have now paddled quite a bit and are reaching the end of this mine where we can access.
Nej. Man ser ju vattennivån har varit.
Ja, den har varit högre.
Så här har jag aldrig varit möjligt att komma igen.
Nej.
Here are we on our way back, and we spotted a small timber crib over there. Here we have made our way back to the starting point, and Anna is preparing for the ascent. I found these to be quite remarkable. It's a slot where the timber that has supported the mine has been placed. Anna is making a good job here, since it's quite tricky to, from a sitting position, to start and get going upwards. Thank you very much for watching, and I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please give the video a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel, since it encouraged me to make more like these ones. Have a nice day and see you next time. Bye.